let's get the pleasantries out of the way. Hi folks, how's it going? Note the sarcasm. Oh man, I've just done like the fucking biggest balls up I've done to date recording videos. So you've got with these microphone adapter bollocks things, you've got to have the GoPro on before you start recording. So I switched it on, got on my bike, set off. I've done 40 minutes worth of recording video. I wouldn't say it was good content, but meh. Done some absolutely bitching wheelies, to which I have no proof, with a fucking raging. But yeah, I'm sure other people that, if you're a vlogger, or even if you're just like posting videos on YouTube or recording stuff on GoPros, yeah, you forget to press record, do something like awesome or stupid, and yeah, it's just not there to record. It's just not recorded to show everybody. Raging, absolutely raging. Pulled in, take some pictures of your bike. Have a look at my reflection to see if it's still recording. Nope, no blinky lights. Fuck, 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 fuck. Anyway, run over. I'm almost home. I'm not going to go back and record it all over again. So I'll just have to do it tomorrow. Maybe. If the weather's nice. Because fuck me, it's windy right now. Oh man, I'm properly pissed off. I'm going to be a fucking tiz all night now. Ah, first world problems. Yeah. Oh, I better get at least one wheelie in, right? Any pigs? Nope. Anyone behind me? Nope. Just as I come over that lip there. Fucking hell. It went a bit light and funny. Oh well. If you've liked this rant, hit like and subscribe. Hit the bell end icon. Give it a good rub. And until next time, cheers. For the taxi driver, I'll be wondering, what the fuck's he on?